gosh, honey. I think I have a positive test. Gee, is this true? I'm so really happy. Is this true? Gee, I'm shaking a little bit. Look at that. Oh my god, oh my god. Thank you, sana po totoo to. Please, thank you so much. Hi, honey. It was around 1:27 p.m. today, July 13. Is it 13 or 12? When I took a test, and just so rapid, it shows two lines. And I am, well, I'm still on denial, but I can't describe that. I am so stressed and keep on thinking if I'm pregnant and still not thinking. It's just only 2 minutes ago. Go again to test maybe tomorrow to see if this is really true. Gee, this is really a dream come true for us. Gee, I can still believe. Is this true? Is this true? Is this true? Oh my gosh. Anyway, I didn't tell you that it was 3 days delayed. And actually, this is the 4th day. Afternoon. Why am I like this? I am already seeing this, but why I can still believe, you know? Maybe I am really like that, or just really I'm not used to. And I don't know. Anyway, I am so happy because I told to myself that okay, it's better to be disappointed today, this time, rather than tomorrow morning when I woke up. Honey! I love you.
So is that seriously, is that a serious result or is something you've actually managed to fake?
What did you say earlier?
Is that a real one or is that something you've managed to fake?
No, the other one.
Just a joke you managed to somehow manipulate.
What do you think?
I think you're joking.
Is it look like a fake one?
I can't see how. Well, it doesn't look like it's written on the outside. So, I don't know. Is this real?
I'm gonna tell you. I am not joking. That is true.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Really?
Yes.
Ito,
oh,
si Tatay, di ka din nga, may papahay para sa'yo eh. Katagal naman.
Parang
lang po na yan. Nanay, dali, mainit.
Pakita lang ba?
Ano ba? Ano pa pababas?
Aray ko.
Naka-on ba?
Hindi, si nanay kasi datagal.
Nag-aray pa rin. Kasi chuchu, masaya.
Chuchu!
Tingin
nga. Chuchu! Ano?
Sinami,
katagal mo naman. Kita nga, ba't di ka mag-join?
Tapos ito sa'yo. Ay! Parang ay!
Ano ba ibig sabihin na rin?
Ano?
Kaya pala.
Ano ba rin? Hindi ka naman ako lang ganito.
Ano ba
yan?
Chow-chow ka nga dito, hindi ka maliwanag.
Ano ba ito? Pregnancy test ba ito?
Ikaw dito, otero si Chow-chow.
July 13.
Oh, ano ba ibig sabihin?
Julie.
Ate, ayan. Ano ba ibig sabihin yun? Ano ba ibig sabihin yun?
Kaya ano ba rin
eh? Ate, pareho.
Ano ba naman magkakaroon? Eh, malabo?
Eh, ba't isa malabo?
Kasi kahapon yan at tanghali, eh, taas ito.
Eh, bakit 13? Ano ba yung 13?
Hindi ko ba nilagyan ko lang ang date?
Hoy!
Tawag ka ni
Tatang.
Bakit?
Makakapalong
ka niya
ba?
Kasi
hindi ka din
ba? Ay, hindi ka rin. Tawag ka, magpapa-BP.
Bakit? Napapano?
Ako din.
May ikakauwi lang.
Ang pangit ang buwak dyan, no?
Video yan.
Ano siya sabi mo? Asa ba? Asan?
Napapakita ako sa iyo.
Sa palasyo, eh, para siyang isang nagpipresenta ng kanyang
kulay na
eh. Sa mga maestrado. Bagamat mga miyembro ng
kabinet. Ano masasabi mo? Ilan? Ilan kulay?
Dalawa na ito eh.
At senador, ang
ito wala pa ito.
Padre, pare.
Oh. Ito yung bago.
Ito meron na.
Oh, eh ano ibig sabihin nun?
Magkakaroon ka na niyan.
Nang ano?
Magkaambaw, bubuntis ka na niyan. May kulay na eh.
Eh yan na nga, yun. Eh meron na nga naman. Binibidyo kita. Huwag ka muna maingay ha. Ayoko muna pagsabay.
Sino ba nakakaalam nito?
Pinagchichismisan niyo pala ako.
Ngayon, sabi, hindi ka po, Jess.
Pinagchichismisan nila ako.
Ang gano'y, just pray. Yes!
Diyan, din, diyan, doon. Ito pa. Nagalang sa siyang panggasa mo. Ito, ito. Ito.
Ay! Hindi, yung gusto na lang. Binigyan ako ni Renz ang tubig, ganun kadami. Ba't ang konti na naman?
Siyempre. Siyempre, para huwag nalangin yung suka mo.
Ha?
Siyempre.
Ha?
You want me to wash my hands?
He will go back again in Australia, and we are so sad, but mommy is so really mischievous,
mm-hmm.
naughty. Mommy wants to experience daddy how to check pregnancy tests. So I will give it to you, daddy. You go here, you sit there. This is my first time again to see this test. Wait. Daddy.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah. I hope we get the right result.
Okay.
What do?
Wait. Wait, Daddy. I think what's in the packet?
I don't know.
It says, wait, 2 to 3 drops of specimen.
So you ready? I'm on camera?
Not yet.
Well, wait. Quickly.
3 drops.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
1. Press it, honey. 1, 2, 3. And then you wait, honey. Look. Watch it.
Oh wow, it's actually going up, absorbing it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Maybe you put it tilt a little bit. Oh my god, what is that?
Yeah, the dark line coming there.
Oh.
I think mummy might be pregnant.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, mummy's very pregnant, I think.
I'm pregnant!
Yeah.
Daddy, you see?
You see how? It wasn't fake after all.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think the lens is not clean.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really pregnant.
Yeah.
Mommy's really pregnant. Look! Look!
The chest is correct.
Yes, really? So what now?
Mommy's pregnant.
Bye-bye.
We're going to have a baby.
Yes.
I think that's you, Kiarah.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go here. Bye-bye.
Bye.
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 Mwah. You kiss me. Bye.
Bye, kids.
Bye guys, see you in our next one. I hope you enjoyed the video and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.